At last, I have a couple of minutes to sit down and eat my sandwich. I am so hungry.
Oh, Bob! Yoo-hoo! Come over here, please.
You know who that is? Dr. Price, once again. Let's go see what he's got this time. Yes, Dr. Price, what do you have for me now?
Yeah, my newest invention.
Another invention.
I call it the Hoopy-toss Jr.
The Hoopy-toss Jr.
You've heard of it?
No.
Well, it's right here, yes?
Uh-huh.
It's a little smaller and a little easier to use than the original Hoopy-toss.
I see.
Now, if you'll just help me assemble the pieces here.
All right. These two things go together, I
guess. Yes. I think you'll see why.
Perhaps
quite
this goes in these little holes like that.
Very good.
Now, how do you want me to, where do you want me to put this?
Now, you put that down with the four little sticks there. Pointing up.
Oh,
yes.
This way.
Yes, at an angle. There, now you don't have to throw it so vigorously. Yes, I'll show you. You see, it's a little easier to
throw
loop
your
a hoop on there.
I see.
Yeah, let's try one more here.
You know something, Dr. Price? I think I like your inventions this chair like that. And I think I like your Hoopy-toss table like this. And then I'm just going to put your Hoopy-toss Jr. right behind it, Dr. Price. Going to set it right there. And I'm going to take out my sandwich. There we go.
You did it again. You called my Hoopy-toss a table and my Hoopy-toss Jr. a chair.
I tell you what, Dr. Price. I've got an offer you're not going to be able to turn down. Dr. Price, hold it.
What?
As soon as I finish using your Hoopy-toss for a table and your Hoopy-toss Jr. for a chair, I finish eating my sandwich, we'll have the greatest game of Hoopy-toss you've ever had. All right? Is that a deal?
Yeah, on one condition. While you're eating your lunch...
What's that?
I'm going to tell you a story about the fellow who invented what you're going to be eating. The sandwich. You have to listen.
All right.
Yes. Now, once there was a young fellow named the Earl of Sandwich, and he played a
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters L and W, and by the number 7.
So?
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.